Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hello and welcome to Madman Mike Productions. Following through the tradition of the previous videos, we are playing through Shadow Tactics Blades of the Shogun. Now, the mission we are up to now is Mission 6, set in the Hida Village. Spies in Hida Village is the name of the mission. This is the initial playthrough, so I haven't got the list of badges here or anything. I've got no idea what the challenges are. I will literally just be getting to grips with the actual mission itself. Please let me know what you think of this, if you're enjoying this series or not, in the comments below. Please let me know if there's anything else you would like me to possibly play and try and work at the challenges of. Apart from that, we'll just go straight into it. Right, okay, cool. So, this is a night mission, which I haven't done yet, actually. And it seems to be that as long as you stay away from light, they can't see you. Which is awesome! Apparently also these guys, the villagers, are not going to be grassing us up, which is kind of good. Let's have a look. Okay, so we've all got a little one less ammo on here. G needs a disguise if we're going to go to a place called the tavern. And I'm guessing what we've got to do is we've got to follow the samurai around in these circles. But they are constantly being harassed, so I'm wondering if I have to rescue them at all. Right, let's save it and get to it. Right, so let's just see what this is. Probably about the shadows. Yeah, at night, enemy field of view works differently. Bright area of the view cone is smaller and the cone is a bit shorter overall. The drawback is that all light sources create bright areas in the view cone. Avoid spending too much time in the light because you will be spotted with your stand on crouch. Always a pleasure working at night. It has its advantages. Keep your heads down, avoid the lights, and no one will be able to spot us. Right, so there we go. Let's get them all up into here. Read this. Light sources are dangerous because they make you visible even when crouching. Hold control and left mouse to bring out small light sources like torches. Oh, to put out. To put out small light sources like torches. Enemies that spot an extinguished light source will go and relight it. Excellent for an ambush. Okay, so what's his? Oh, he's not coming this way, fine. Those two might be worth barking out. What's this guy doing? Right, right, so as long as we stay over here, he will not see us. Right, I have just noticed that even though this guy's looking this way and that, there's this guy. And I don't know if he's... I think he just stays there. So, how do we put out the light? Might have to actually... Ah, right. No, he's still there. Might have to use a shuriken there. Alright, so let's try this. At the very least, we should get these two guards out of the way. Okay, so those two can hide in the bushes whilst holding them. That's fine. Now let's see, where is his range go to? His range goes to about there. And his range... I need him to be like there, so I can actually, if I hide here, I can then get him at the door. That's what I think I'm going to have to do, so let's do that. Right, so let's have a look. How's the view? As long as I'm walking about there, he will still see me. Okay, fine. Right, now let's plan the next bit. So the next bit is, I can go into the water. Who do I want to go to? Eavesdrop from tavern or stables? I will probably want to get past them and into the shore here. Take from there. So Let's get her and her back over here. Now he's moving forward and backwards, but I should still be able to get up there and knock him out. So let's try this. Wait till he's gone past and turned around again, and we'll try it again.
That worked quite well.
Right. Now we're all in the water and they're all asleep. Excellent. So. Okay, so. I'll tell you what, let's get him and her there. Get her in the bush. Put them two over there. And if I can. Right. So what happens now then? If I go up there. Well, let's just save this actually and try something. Right, so what happens then if I. Right, right, okay. So. They're quite happy with that then. Those men, they were going to. I know, child, I know. Right, okay. I hate them. We did what we could, let's move on. Right, so I'm guessing them. I also want to get rid of him. So let's have a look. What's his patrol pattern? Okay, so let's put a trap up here then. Let's put out that, right. Okay. So he's still there, but he doesn't really seem to turn look around. He, however, does. He's constantly looking left and right. Okay, so let's save it and take it from there. That's a straw hat, so I can't do much about him. Ooh, actually. There is. Excellent. So if I put it there. I can lure him through the bush. Okay. Move her back and around out of the way. I can never repay you for your kindness. Fair enough. So now in theory I can get up to him easier. Okay, so let's see, do these two watch each other? No, they don't actually. Excellent. I can't do anything with that then. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I did not see him. Oh, that was close. Okay, so he's got eyes on both of them. Okay, so how do I get there? I'll go through there. I'm guessing that will alert them, so. Right. There's a guy there as well, and there's a straw hat there. Note to self, make sure you actually rotate the map properly. Ah. Right, let's save that. Okay, so that one up there does not look at either of these, so that's fine actually. Oh, right. Just carrying with trying to do it as peacefully as I can. I have to wait for them to turn around. Let's do this. So he's got to put him right up there. She has to put him around here. Oops, that was close. Okay, so she can go up here. Now, in theory... Okay, yeah, so he is going to see. Put him up there, and then if I time it right, I can then get all the way up there. And this will then help with actually eavesdropping on them. So let's save it again. Okay, so he's woken up. He should wake up in a minute, and hopefully these guys should do too. Okay, so this is looking good. This is looking good. Right, so she is just going to keep listening there for a minute. Let me actually also bring her up. I can do that. She can also get up there on this thing. Ooh, easy, easy. And that's it. Excellent. This information is vital. Let us find a safe spot and discuss what we've learned. Yep, got that one there. Excellent. So, Right, so when they have gone past again, we will then time it right and go up the ladder. Actually, if I get him to also jump on him, then he can... Yeah, that should be ideal, actually, so... Go now. Okay. Like that. Right. Alright, let's just get them all the way over to here on this peninsula. And I think then that'll be a good place to then check what we are doing next. Alright, cool. Let's save this and get on to the next stage. Thank you. Okay, so all right. Okay, they've all seen them. That's fine. Where is that I got to get to? Over here. That's walled off, so I'd have to get up on this shore. Can get up on there. Ooh, is that? Can get up there. Right, let's get them all. Right, now this shore seems fairly unprotected, so I can get up into this building. Excuse me. Right, now they're coming forward and backwards. Did I hear? I heard a woman. Is she? I'm wondering if I was going to have to free somebody else. Right. Okay. Cool. So those guys are going underneath. Let's get him up here. And behind here. That's a start. So let's have a look. Okay, so I've got to get on this side. There we've got a patrolling samurai. Stationary. Actually, I can probably just hop over actually and then put him in the hedges. He is going to be an issue. But, he's able to see all the way here. He's going to be an issue, so I think. Okay, so she's a friendly. No harassing her, that's fine. Right, I say that's fine. It's not really, but you know what I mean. Right, let me just see. I haven't got any idea. Okay, it's fine. So I've eavesdropped on the patrol at the stables, that's fine. However, these guys are going to be an issue, really. One there. I can get there. He is constantly looking down there. I can pull out a shuriken for him. But is there a better way? Can I just sneak up and around? Let's have a look. I have an idea. Right, now where's that patrol? There's a patrol of... Okay, fine, so they're coming back. With him in this bush, wait for them to go past. He can put out this light. He should then come down to investigate. But in the meantime, though, he should be able to just simply use it and get past. That's what I'm going to try and do. Now they stop there and come back. Right, fine, okay, okay. But the, yeah, that's the red shirt. As soon as he moves off past here, I might actually not even have to. Right, let's have a look. Now, there's not exactly much in the way of places for me to... Okay, so he's going to see him. He can see all the way to there. This might get a bit tricky. I'm definitely going to have to get up Yuki. Okay, let's start bringing Yuki up. Okay, so once again, all I've got to do is wait for the timing.
Ta
Okay, so that didn't go too badly at all. Right now, I can. I can probably just do a bird song. Okay, cool. So, okay, so that part is done. I'm gonna move her there, but I think it's gonna be vital to bring out Aiko. I can't undo that. But let's get her up into the bush. Not really quite what I wanted. No, I don't want to use that. Okay, cool. So now the whole party is here. At least the party that I've got. So, right, let's figure out what we're doing next. Okay. Best thing to do would be to get rid of him. Actually, I can actually sneak through thinking about it. Problem is going to be here. Because even with him... Actually, no, yeah, he can see that area as well. But if we get rid of him, that would make life a lot easier. Okay, fine, so... Okay, so we have got some... bushes and the like. Actually, yeah, if I get her to come over here and just keep an eye on him, so... Let's put you right over here. Right, so, she's gonna start luring him over. And when he's far enough out, Hayato will knock him right out. Let's just bring him over here. Right, hang on, I've got an idea. How about if we... Excellent, okay, fine. So that's something a bit easier. Now these guys, because they're straw hats, they carry on with it, so that's ideal. So that can move us up a lot more easier. A lot more easily. A lot more easily and a lot more effectively. Alright. I hate to do this, but I think that is necessary. Better do this bit. Right. Let's get her as close to here as possible. He's got to put this out, but the problem is I need to time it. But the samurai is moving away as they are moving away, and then nobody will notice. So I'm just going to have to keep waiting for that a second.
Yojigakure no jutsu. 夜の刃だ。
何か聞こえたぞ。
何でもないな。
夜明けには信
号。音まだだ。
できるわよ。
闇を利用するなよ。
どこかのアホが北に
近い。光は避ける。
は処刑だ。
静かに。闇を利用しろ。明かりは避けろ。
Right. Now that's down.
So it's news.
As soon as he's turned off, I will turn that off again. Okay, so that torch is now out. So let's figure out how to do this bit. So he is constantly looking this way. He's looking. Let's see what happens with his view cone. Okay, so that changes. Okay. That's another bit down.
Right.
Now we know Okoto and Kage-sama's plans. At Kanazawa City. This must reach Noboru-sama as soon as possible. Let us steal a raft, head downriver, and make for Noboru's camp. But once I agree, let's head to the piers. Right, okay. Right, okay, fine. So I've merely got to get down there. That's not actually that hard. He is going to get spotted if we're not careful. Right, so who have we got over here? We've got this guy going forward and backwards. Actually, let's just use this and see how much can they see here. As long as there's no one around, they should be able to get past quite easily. Okay, I seem to have done it. We've got a few red shirts out here now. Right, we shall wait until these three have gone past, and then we can continue on the jetty and get out of here. How far does he see? He sees about there. Okay, fine. Alright then, so we've just finished that one off. So let's see, right, I did it without using a disguise. I've got to do it without entering the water again. I've got to do it without killing anyone and not raising an alarm. I tried actually to go for the pacifist route. I will try that obviously again and try and do it without raising the alarm. Extinguish all torches, including torches carried by enemies. Oh my word, that one's going to be fun. Eavesdrop on the patrol at the tavern. Well, that's fine. Yeah, I can try that. Help the mistreated villagers. I'm guessing I've got to do all of them. So how do I do it, though? That's the question. Well, I don't know, because I thought I had to actually get rid of the two completely on the top of that little mound, but we'll see what happens. So in the next one, I'll be starting to go through these challenges. So apart from that, thank you ever so much for watching. I hope you've actually enjoyed this. Please, as always, leave comments below if there's anything you'd like me to go over again, any games you'd like me to perhaps try, or if you just want to give me a bit of feedback on how this went, that would be greatly appreciated. Apart from that, I'll see you in the next video and speak to you all soon. Thanks again. Bye.